Mario.
My shield.
Got me a practice shot or something?
No, thank you.
Hades must have tried to poison you against us lot. I can imagine it clear as water, nephew. I'm proud that you've resisted his undoubtedly most twisted words.
The deepest reaches of the underworld, the void from which all life and consciousness sprang forth during the dawn of time, the realm of chaos, a land almost unseen even to denizens of Death's kingdom.
Could you keep it down?
Practically unseen, son of Hades. It is quite difficult even for me to sense your presence at times. The Olympians catch their glimpses now and then, but you are always in a shroud. Thus is the influence of Nyx.
us.
Of the seas, Poseidon, haven't you? Our uncle's affable but quick to anger. Be on your guard with him is my advice.
Allow me, boy, to introduce some of my loyal subjects. Utterly incompetent.
Peace and quiet. Expired.
Wretches, take him now. Every time.
Now to collect. Charon's shot. I can use this. Maybe. Not quite.
How many times have we been going at it like this, Zagreus? You tired of me yet?
We're both immortals, Meg. We'll be seeing plenty of each other for a while yet. I've come to welcome these occasions.
Then good. Lashing you across the face beats waiting for the opportunity to do so. Come.
That time, Meg. It's dark, all right.
Tartarus has proved unable to contain you.
Out of Tartarus. Getting warmer.
Goes, Zagreus, take absolutely all the time you need making your way to us. We know the going must be treacherous, and we assure you our support however long it takes. Oh, how about that?
vast riches.
Come on.
Witches. Eurydice, can I ask you for a favor here? Not that you owe me anything, but would you hear me out?
Yeah, sure, hon. What is it? Though you'd better not be asking for my recipes. Closely guarded family secret. I'd say I'd take them to my grave, but yeah.
It's not your recipes, though they are wonderful. It's your song. I'm sure it'd be a hit around the house, and I know someone who really needs to hear it. Don't suppose you've got a parchment copy I could have?
Your Royal Majesty. You want my song? You are aware it's called Good Riddance, right? But sure, why not? If music's gonna be playing in your house, it might as well be great. And let me give you something to go with it. Coming right up.
Feeling better already.
Just the ingredient I needed, hun. Thank you so much. You know, you weren't near as bad as I'd heard.
Oh, don't worry. We're still getting to know each other. Plenty of time for me to live up to my notorious reputation. Though I'm surprised you've heard of me at all.
Take care.
little offering for you, good Lady Demeter. I'm deeply grateful for your willingness to aid me in all this.
I must acknowledge and accept your thoughtful gift of nectar, Zacharias. Would that the mortals show deference thus. Surroundings must be difficult to bear, my little sprout. It's fortunate I've just the thing for that.
Olympus, I accept this message. Hydra, I feel like we're just not getting through to one another here. Should come in useful. Much nicer climate. Blasted fools. All tuned up. Fountain chamber. Come forth and be swatted, deadly butterflies.
Within your heart, dearest. Oh, I can always tell. A certain kind of love for family? Yes, that must be it, I think. What could have transpired with you, hmm?
Generating. Thank you. approaches. Here's the fee.
Forgive us, little godling, meaning our extended family here upon Olympus. Some of us are terribly stuck up and must be making matters much more complicated than they have to be.
I wonder, dearest Aphrodite, whether you'd be willing to repeat such things directly to my countenance?
Oh, you must know full well that I would do much more than that directly to your countenance, Athena, dear. Quite frankly, you could use a lot of work.
Two for one.
You again?
Upon my word, the fiend again darkens these halls. Alas, Asterius, it seems I was mistaken and he hasn't learned his lesson after all.
And what's this lesson that I ought to have learned? Is it to always slay you first since you're so damn insufferable all the time?
Your lesson, monster, is to never, ever take up arms against those favored by the gods themselves. You shall never see the light of day as I once did. No offense, Asterius.
Raise me!
Artemis, I beg you, guide my spear!
I guess they're testing me.
Now, Hellspawn!
Stood the finest of Elysium.
Detecting a pattern near far. So close. Done. Watch out, Ben. Satasak, where would I be?
Thank you.
Thank you. Olympus, I accept this message. Go down this satyr hole. Here goes. Enough of this place. Why not? of satyrs. Cerberus just loves whatever this stuff is. Had quite enough here, thanks. Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here? Got this delicious sack of meal for you, boy.
Persuades the underworld's ferocious guardian.
Thanks, boy. Always a pleasure, Charon.
Journey to their final resting place down in the depths below. And so the river boatman Charon often passes through.
Generous selection of his wares.
Now know that even if you are able to surpass me, you shall ultimately perish soon enough. And yet you still persist. Utterly senseless.
I found her father, and I'm going to find Mother again. And again and again until I have some answers, finally. She'd like some answers too, beginning with, why did you never tell her that I lived? You let her go and left her to her grief.
Silence, boy. Save all your ignorant and baseless accusations. You seem incapable of heeding my request that you not blather on about a matter you shall never understand. Then I shall save my breath for this fight.
Darkness.
ashes. Rise now from my realm and fight again. Darkness.
He's strong, I'll give him that. Cerberus? Father.
Hail.
What's new?
Hold, lad. You've regained access to the administrative chamber, right? I never thought you'd want to go in there.
Oh, believe me, I don't. But I would like to be able to go where I please around here, and confounding Father is another benefit.
Suppose I can see that. Well then, on my quite limited authority, it pleases me to say, you may proceed.
Appreciated, sir. I got you something, Orpheus. It's a new song, from someone who still cares for you.
My friend, you wrote a song for me. Oh, but this is not from you, it's from Eurydice. I don't know what to say. I
take all the time you need, mate. Some new music.
follow your heart. That's odd advice, especially from you. Though, no offense intended.
I just mean, if you don't believe in the work you're doing, why keep on doing it? Just out of obligation? You have to take care of yourself.
If there's any rush for that, we won't just shrivel up and die in 40 years like mortals do. But I know what you're saying. I'll think about it, Dusa. Thanks.
What, are you kidding me? Of course.
Here's what I caught. Till next time.
Yes, well.
There's more, though. But then he wouldn't even do it without it.
I like the sound of this one here, good contractor. Go make it happen. Isn't around. The prophecy has been fulfilled. Lady Aphrodite, showing me favor. Any try so far? It's never bedtime here. I should go. Ready, Exegriff?
How's it going?
Which one? All set.